Hey, Beverly.
Yes.
Listen, Larry told me that we might hit it off, so I thought maybe you'd like to go out to dinner with me.
I'm pretty.
Hey, more the merrier.
Well, I don't think it's LaSalle. It's not Drew Carey. I was one man. Pretty boy.
Yeah, you know, singers are just a pair of lungs with a dick.
All right, we're going.
Okay.
Back, and my next guest is, of course, very popular. We're lucky to have him. His new CD is called All That Matters. And please give a warm welcome to Michael Bolton. Michael Bolton.
Beverly, I want to talk to you.
Oh, now you want to talk. I left that message for you 4 days ago, Eric.
Look, I'm sorry I didn't return your call.
Okay. Oh, well, I just called you to tell you that I'm pregnant.
Yes, thank you. Whoa, Beverly. Whoa. Look, I'm sorry. I've been directing this film and my mind has just been on.
Wait a minute. I just told you that I'm pregnant, and this is how you react? You're directing a film?
No. Look, I'm just trying to sort through this thing because I'm trying to do the right thing.
Oh, well, let me help you out there. Just keep on doing what you have been doing. Nothing, because I can raise this baby just fine without you.
Oh, no, Beverly. No, Beverly, I'm...
Eric. Yeah, that's real mature.
No, you got my deepest devotion.
That was great, and I love the new haircut. It's fantastic.
Nice. Still get phantom tangled.
Why don't we take a break? We'll be right back. No flipping. Nice song.
Really. Thanks. Thanks.
Beautiful. Nice picture.
Thanks very much.
What's the name of that? What was the name of that song?
It's called The Best of Love.
Right, that's a nice one.
Yeah, it's the first single from the album.
Yeah. Well, good luck with it. Really,
thanks.
Really good luck with it.
You know, it's Beverly's favorite song on the whole album.
Yeah, you're a fucking asshole. You know that?
Excuse me?
Because you come in here, you knock up my assistant, and then you leave her, and then you come out here and sing? Let me say something to you.
First of all, I did not fuck your assistant. She's a fan of mine. She's been to a lot of shows. And I don't fuck all my fans, okay?
Right. That haircut is gay. Do you know that? Seriously?
But my haircut's gay.
Here's the good... No. Their haircut. Yes, it's your haircut. But you know, it goes with the...
You know what? I'm a little uncomfortable, and I think it's time for me to go. Okay? Good luck with the show.
Have a good one.
Hey,
sensational, Maestro. Yeah. Come back real soon, will you?
Don't hold your breath.
You're terrific.
Michael, it's a joker, huh?
I feel better. I feel better. I think I put that guy in his place.
Who, Mike?
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you feel good about it, because it turns out that it's LaSalle.
LaSalle what?
He's the Paparino.